Hey guys, it's TomMom009 here, and I'm showing you my new Lego Brickworm stuff. I just got in the mail yesterday. And so, well, first off, I got this Lego shot for a medic. It's, trance blue. I got the Lewis gun. This part actually spins, is really cool, I like it. That's my part. I got a sniper. This looks like the Halo sniper because of that. But it just looks like it. I got this cool because if you buy the guns, you get one free, a special weapon, a random one. And I got this with the awesome camo. It's like the battle rifle, I'm pretty sure. And it's really cool. I like it. And I got this. I forgot what it's called, but I put that tripod kind of bipod thing on. It's not out of brick arms, but I just like the way it is. Looks pretty cool. But this is what it looks like without it. And so, then you got this gun. It's kind of, I think it's the Phantom, just because of, because it's like, there's a different gun I got. There's another gun I got. Hold on. I'm trying to get it. Put in here. But, see? That's more of like a Magnum. That's more of like a Phantom. Because that's bigger. But, so you can see the difference. And then I got a knife. Combat knife. Silver. I really like that. I got a... This U... It looks like the, from Modern Warfare, the UPS or USP, something like .55, but I like that gun. And then I got this, it's a Uzi, and it's pretty cool. I like it, it has a lot of details and stuff. The AK I got from a different time, but got the MP40 is the last one. So yeah, please rate, comment, subscribe. See you guys.